Hi everyone, I hope you're doing great and staying safe. Let me introduce myself first. My name is Yeva Vodopianova. I'm 18 years old, I'm from Ukraine, and I'm a senior student from Columbia International College, which is located in Hamilton in Canada. So hopefully those answers and tips that I will provide today would be helpful. And yeah, let's get it started. So first of all, why do I believe that I've got accepted to prestigious universities such as UFT, UCLA, and a couple of UK's universities? So I believe that my experience at CIC, participating in different programs and activities, has made me a better version of myself and also made me more responsible. The most important thing I learned here is that putting in tremendous effort actually leads to tremendous, fantastic, amazing results. Also during my time at CIC, I learned and improved skills such as perseverance, critical thinking, problem solving, and constant self-improvement. There are a couple of tips that I would love to share with future students who will arrive in CIC, maybe this upcoming semester or next year. So one of the main tips would be to be yourself and do not be afraid to leave your comfort zone. Remember that school community is there for you to make your experience, your school experience, more fun and more entertaining. So be involved, take part in different activities, and surround yourself with those people who are able to support you. Furthermore, remember that you need to balance studying time with relaxing time. There is time when you can go for a walk with your friends or with your family, make a Zoom call. Overall, enjoy your time at CIC, get new skills, new friends, and be open to new challenges. And there is one more thing that I would love to share actually and tell before I will actually graduate. I would like to thank the entire CIC team, our vice principal, our UPO supervisors, Ms. Taryn, Ms. Annie, liaison officer, Ms. Julia, varsity team, Ms. Mia, Ms. Turbitt, and Ms. Simpson, also resident staff team, students development, cafeteria, and IT team for their good attitude, their approach, and for this unstoppable support, which is there 24/7. Also, I would like to express a special gratitude to my teachers. Each of them taught me a lot and gave me valuable knowledge. But in particular, I would like to thank Ms. Tremble, Mr. Knapp, Mr. Robertshaw, Ms. Yoon, Ms. Maloney, and Ms. Shaughnessy. Thank you so much. And separately, I would like to say a huge thank you to my faculty advisors, Miss Kathy and Mr. Tony. Thank you for being there every time. Thank you for giving a great support and giving us great opportunities. CIC created a huge family consisting of staff and students. And it was an amazing stage in my life to experience being a CIC family member. Thank you to all guys who I've met, with whom I was working on the projects and shared some parts of my life. I wish all graduate students best luck, unforgettable moments, and staying health. And for those who will come to CIC and will be new, just don't be afraid and get everything, be involved, and stay healthy. Thank you so much and have a great day.